blow it, and then I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Well, that's not much of a sad. Yeah, when we turn this one upside down on the table.
Yeah, okay.
It's rolling. The number's going, yeah.
Okay. So what I've got here is a piece of turf. And this is used...
Sod.
This is used to... Oh, so turf is the actual act.
Yeah. Well, turf, okay. No, turf is the whole thing, but that's the sod of turf.
Right. So I'm still learning.
Yeah.
I'm here in a bog.
In Paglia.
In Paglia.
County Galway, Ireland.
County Galway, Ireland. And this is sod. And this is what many people still use to heat the homes and the open fires. And it's basically just condensed and compressed aging vegetation. So hundreds of years of compressed organic matter and vegetation here in the bog. And you come out, usually after St. Patrick's Day, so I'm getting an early start on the season, cutting the turf. So here we go. I'm going to try my first turf here. You have to cut them, lay them in a line, and then dry them out. Well worth a cup of tea at the end of the day. Always tastes better. Oh, and chase it down with a cup of the Craythur.